Hi folks, and welcome back to my game of Pi Alternative Energy. In the last episode, I made orcs and manure. Today, I had planned to make Rhalesia, but I don't have enough cDNA yet, so I'll make fish instead. I need some of their eggs later for cotton guts, and I need fish oil to make automated factories, trains or bots. Having a dedicated production of fish means that I don't need to catch them whenever I need more. As usual, I will start by crafting all the different buildings. can never hurt to look after rubber. Maybe I should have belted it. Right now, there's only this one consumer of rubber. I need processed tin for phytoplankton. I like to build really close to that. I hope that there is enough space. The compost plant is also huge. But I find a place for it. I believe that the fish setup is finished. I have 8 cDNA already. I need only one more for Relesias. Maybe I can try to set up Relesias too. After all, they are pretty simple. But I want to feed the orcs first. I need to make some codices. I need a ton of simple circuit boards. Flower DNA samples are on their way. Time for the cDNA. I have enough cDNA. Great. Wrong way. Luckily, the car can also drive backwards. This should give me 6 Relesias in total, 5 to make seeds, and 1 last as module. I have some time to clean up the factory. I always wanted to upgrade these inserters. Now the building should run at full speed. Some of these chests are almost full. I believe it's time to burn the ash. since I have already started, I can do all of it. Adding burners is simply faster than to rebuild it with electric mining drills. Automation science really doesn't run well. I need to increase copper production soon. Unfortunately, my starter patch is not available anymore, and the secondary patch is fully covered by miners already. I need to use better ore processing, but the buildings for it are so expensive. Replicating the Rhodesias is really simple. Unfortunately, the initial batch isn't ready yet. This gives me more time for random stuff. Let me see. could increase production of hot air. Fits, but it fits. I will use faster inserters this time. To do something with the code. This belt isn't balanced properly. I only produce 10 code per second on this belt, but nevertheless, having it properly balanced would be great. have access to oil burners now and can burn the cold coke oven gas for a considerable amount of steam. By the way, time to continue with the Rhodesias. It's not complex, as I already said, and it's already done. Now I just need to fit a lot of steam engines here. Overflow venting both gases, cold and hot, is very important. I finally found a good layout for the steam engines. There is no additional releaser yet. Recap. I have set up fish. But They have enough lamps for some time. When I set up the first Rolesias and a simple reproduction loop for them. And I have increased production of hot air and added some extra power. I want to make batteries next, but the research hasn't even started yet. And I probably want to set up cotton guts as early as possible too. But that's for another time. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode.